ordination of a bishop elect is to be questioned in the presence of the people on his resolve to uphold faith and to discharge his duty. And so, dear brother, do you resolve by the grace of the Holy Spirit to discharge until death the office entrusted to us by the apostles, which we are about to pass on to you by the laying on of our hands?
I do.
Do you resolve to preach the gospel of Christ with constancy and fidelity?
I do.
Do you resolve to guard the deposit of faith entire and inviolate as handed on by the apostles and preserved in the church everywhere and at all times?
I do.
Do you resolve to build the body of Christ, his church, and to remain in the unity of that body, together with the order of bishops, under the authority of the successor of St. Peter, the Apostle?
I do.
Do you resolve to render obedience faithfully to the successor of the blessed Apostle Peter?
I do.
Do you resolve to guide the holy people of God in the way of salvation as a devoted father and sustain them with the help of your fellow ministers, the priests and deacons?
I do.
Do you resolve for the sake of the Lord's name to be welcoming and merciful to the poor, to strangers, and to all who are in need?
I do.
Do you resolve as a good shepherd to seek out the sheep who stray and gather them into the Lord's fold?
I do.
Do you resolve to pray without ceasing to Almighty God for the holy people and to carry out the office of high priest without reproach?
I do, with the help of God.
May God bless one who worthy you. Great.